What email service do you use, Mr. Grohl? Are you a Yahoo guy? Or hold on, let us guess.
Oh yeah,
I'm gonna guess Yahoo.
I bet he's got his own fucking label. Grohl Mail.
You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Pac Bell.
You're a Pac Bell guy.
PacBell.net.
SBC Global. Pac Bell.
PacBell.net.
Yeah.
What is your? Do you want to give? I mean, I'm sure our fans would like to give you direct feedback about your appearance.
Oh, do you want to give out your email?
Yeah, it's MAD Grohl, as in Mothers Against Dads Grohl.
Okay.
At PacBell.net.
Mad Grohl at PacBell.net.
Mad Grohl. I could also be like, hey man, I'm Mad Grohl.
Yeah, dude. I'm trying to get, about that Grohl.
Trying to get people.
I'm Mad Grohl.
Use my name as an adjective.
Yeah. Did you ever refer
man, you growling? To a verb and a verb.
Keep growling, 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 growling. Keep growling, growling.
Hey, that's not bad. I'm writing that down.
Write that down. Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm going to have to ask for permission for some of that, but...
For me or from the other guy that sang that song?
Yeah, from...
What was that? Is that a Lesbesian? Limbiscuit? Is that a Limbiscuit?
Do you want to call that place?
Do you?
Yeah, let's do it. I think it'll be a funny...
Okay.
It'll be funny. I'll play the Forrest Gump theme. That always disarms people.
Do Jurassic Park... Welcome.
It's the same one. It's earlier.
Los Angeles Children's Hospital.
Yeah. Oh, hi. Is what's your name?
My name is Amber.
Amber. That's
yeah.
That's sounds sexy.
Okay, how can I help you?
I guess, well, my brother Randy is here.
Hello.
Hi, Randy.
You know, they say that life is like a box of chocolates.
Life is like, do you people bring a lot of boxes of chocolates to the Los Angeles Children's Hospital?
Sure, yeah, they bring it, you know, for the kids here or for their own kids.
Kids can eat chocolate?
Kids don't bring me chocolate, but you know, parents will bring chocolates for their own kids.
But the kids they're allowed to eat chocolate?
I was there earlier and I left something, Amber. I left a bomb there earlier. I put a bomb in the children's hospital.
I'm sorry, what?
There's a bomb in the children's hospital.
You put a bomb?
Yeah, there's a bomb there. We're gonna blow up the children's hospital.
Oh my gosh, please don't do that.
Well, we're going to, so bye. Hang up,
Hello?
Randy. Hang up.
What the fuck, crazy. Dude?
That was crazy, right?
Yeah.
That was not Grohl.
Grohl approved?
That was not Grohl.
That's not Grohl approved?
What are the federal laws on this?
I don't know. I mean, it's an obvious joke, right?
I mean, we're comedians.
We are comedians. I mean, nobody would really call in a bomb threat to the children's hospital.
So you weren't there?
No, I didn't. Oh, we should call her back and tell her we were joking. Uh-oh. We should have told her that we were joking right off the bat.
Right off the bat.
Because she's probably calling. Ooh, if they call the cops, we might get in trouble. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign if they don't answer.
Los Angeles Children's Hospital.
Oh, hey. We were just joking around. There's not really a bomb there.
What?
There's not really a bomb there. It's a joke.
What do you mean?
We're comedians. It's a podcast. I'm here with Dave Grohl's here, actually.
What?
Yeah, Dave Grohl
that
from the Foo
joke?
Fighters. Yeah, it was a joke.
Do you think that's funny?
Well, I mean, I thought I did. It was funnier in my head. But I didn't.
Why would you do something like that? We started evacuating the hospital.
Oh, well, don't. No, yeah, don't evacuate.
Well, I don't know what to. Okay, I guess.
My boy Randy evacuated his nutsack onto a girl's tits one time.
That's disgusting.
Well, if I didn't do it on her tits, I might get her pregnant, and I don't want to have a kid end up in the children's hospital.
Oh, my God. Who are you? Randy?
Randy Liedtke is his name. Liedtke.
Check out my Conan set.
Yeah, he's on Conan.
You're on Conan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe we could come down and perform for the children to make up for what we did?
Are there any kid troops?
Oh, yeah. Are there any kid troops? That's I would support a kid
troop. Huge kudos if you perform for the kid troops.
Yeah.
Well, there are no kid troops, and you won't be allowed in the children's hospital. I'll make sure of it.
Oh, okay. Well, guess what? We're going to come down there. We're going to put a bomb in there. Hang up, Randy.
Smoke weed every day.
Oh, we forgot that. Oh, shit. Should we call him again?
Brendan.
Do you think we're going to get in trouble for this? Yeah.
Los Angeles Children's Hospital.
We're not really going to put a bomb there. I just wanted to make sure that you know that we were joking.
Is there a bomb? We're still evacuating the hospital.
No, don't evacuate the hospital.
Very seriously.
What's that?
Hmm?
I said we have to take these things very seriously.
Why?
It's disgusting that you guys would do something like that or even think it would be funny.
Well, you sound like a fucking nerd. I don't give a shit what you think.
Well, I'm not a nerd.
Yeah, okay. You work at a children's
really
hospital.
Cool.
That's like the nerdiest fucking thing somebody could do.
How is that nerdy? I help sick children.
Okay.
What do? You call in fake bomb threats?
That's one thing I do. It's not everything. I shine laser pointers at fucking helicopters, too.
Doesn't define him.
Oh, yeah. That's great. What else do you do?
Suck dicks. I sucked like 10 dicks this morning.
So you're gay, too, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gay guys.
Oh my God.
All right.
I would expect more from you.
Well, do you want to say hi to Dave Grohl?
Yeah, I'd love to.
You want to say hi to her, Dave?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Amber. Is it still Amber?
Yeah, this is Amber.
Hey, Amber.
Is this really Dave Grohl?
Yeah, this is Dave Grohl. How's it going? I know that they just put you through a lot of stuff, but just know that I don't think you're a nerd. I think you're a hero. You are my hero. And I'm glad that you're doing such good work for the children. There's nothing more important than children, except maybe mothers.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dave.
Do all the babies there have birthdays?
Yeah, they all have birthdays. Sure.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, we have to go. We're doing a podcast. It's called The Bone Zone.
All right. Well, check
it out.
Okay. Thanks, Dave. That was really sweet. I'm a huge fan.
Oh, you're welcome. And I'm a huge fan of what you do, you know?
Yeah. Don't get blown up or anything.
Yeah, and remember,
that's
what doesn't kill you makes you strong.
That's
all right.
They're just joking around.
Okay, thank you.
They're just joking around.
Bye, Amber.
Love what you do. Bye.
Love you. Bye. So, Dave.
Dave.
Yeah.
At what point
did I think it was real?
I mean, you thought it was real for a minute, right?
Yeah. You turned it over and I was like, the callback was whatever. And then as soon as she turned, when I got on, I was just like, oh, this is not real.
So you're kind of losing your mind.
Cause you know what?
Oh my God. When he was like, let's do this. I don't want to do this to Dave.
It was going so well. Like,
also, I'm getting a phone call from Teaneck, New Jersey. That's where the feds live.
You were like, what the fuck?
I was calling my manager, you know, I was just like, listen, I might be going away for a while. You're going to have to take all those words I recorded and make lyrics yourself.
Well, sorry. I hope you're not mad at that. That's something we've been doing to our guests.
Oh, God. You know, I'm just glad to be alive.
Yeah. It's funny because that's not the first time that someone has transitioned from believing into not believing.
Right.
But not made it known. You know what I mean? Like, usually, sometimes we tell them, but you're not the first person to like realize it halfway through and then start playing along and have me not really know.
Yeah.
It's
funny
what a body can
what?
Do
you
where
should...
it's just like you're scared and then you just like don't really show it, but then you realize that it's fake.
At first when you did it, I thought you said there's a Bob in the hospital and I thought you're going to ask for like a Bob and that make her think that you were saying there's a bomb in the hospital.
Oh my God.
Like I thought that was literally what you're going for.
Oh.
And man, you flipped the script and then it got flipped again. It's like,
shoot.
That's why I love this podcast. That's why I love being on. This is why I came to hang out, man. It's an experience. We have gone through something together.
Here's the gift. Well, that's kind of odd that you didn't know that was a joke. If you do listen, that was kind of a test to see if you really.
I'm on the road a lot.
Time to listen to the podcast.
I'm catching up from the classics. You know, I'm on the road a lot. I don't get too much time to listen, so. Well, I listen here and there.
Dave, I know you're busy. Would you honor us? I mean, would you do a drop. Oh, would you do a drop?
No, you're going to ask it.
Well, yeah, do a drop and then maybe play another song on our way out.
Sure, let's go.
And we'd love to have you back on.
Next time,
if you would come back on, you can experience the Children's Hospital call with someone else.
You know what? I suffer from what's called Grohl's disease.
Uh-huh.
I forget things pretty instantaneously. I don't even remember, like, that's why I have to put the brew on the stove.
Oh, shit. Our beer's boiling.
Did we forget about the pot brew?
Actually, that's probably a good drop if you say I suffer from Grohl's disease and I...
Yeah.
What does it affect your short-term memory? Or?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, maybe, hey, this is Dave Grohl. I suffer from Grohl's disease and it affects my short-term memory.
Yeah.
Can you say that?
Sure.
Okay.